duck.
Our new home, our new office, I should say. We've got a couple of blemishes here in the driveway. one here. And broken brick here. This all right. And then we walk in the front door.
Okay, I want to show you something over here, Mark. This is the one I want to repair right here. There's a little scratch over here. I already wrote it down. It might be just dirt.
Okay, here's the half of that and the laundry room where you'll have
two water heater and dryer, she said.
And then the washer and the dryer hookups are here. And there's a light.
Are the light here? These smudge marks.
Well, write them down. This isn't for that. This is just a house when it's empty. Kitchen. There's a stairwell. They're going to put carpet in there today. And they call this a family room, but it's right next to the kitchen. And then the backyard. Grass looks better since we got rain.
Yeah, they need to clean that up.
And they're gonna clean up the weeds out there.
Damn.
make it. Get it, Johnny. Oh, get it again. All right, Johnny. No, but he's made some nice assists. Got two assists. Sydney.
Sydney, say hi.
Hey, Vero.
Say, I'm swimming.
And Johnny, where's Johnny?
Right here.
Oh, right here. Oh, there's Johnny. Hi, Johnny. Love you.
Love you too.
What? You complete me.
Huh?
You complete me.
I complete you too, please.
Vero, jump. Whoa! Oops.
Sydney.
Sydney, look at Sparky. Say hi.
Hi.
Hi, Uncle Mark.
Hey, Uncle Mark, say hi.
Hi, Mark.
Calm down.
All right, I got to go turn the chicken.
Hey, Mark.
The feedback after you.
She makes $64,000 in 8 hours
a week.
PSA, that
hot,
means a good chance of cancer.
Yeah. So then and Shani goes up with tenure. Goes up another, like, 20 grand. No more hours, but just because they voted her into something called tenure, which could happen in 2 years or 3 years.
And I'm going to
really?
Yeah. When they made the decision,
sometimes they tenure, but
it's all in the
sleep. Right. And it, my sister was only there 3 years, and then it was really rough because there was this gay guy that kept getting promoted over her, but finally. Yeah. He had it all under control. But finally, her and a black girl got the tenure. Just after a few years, you jump, you're like 20 grand immediately.
And it takes place. It's a sexual thing? Like how many?
Well, it's a connection too.
That's what connection is. You know? How many people are swallowing?
All right.
Stop it!
Oh yeah, they get in fast. That's why she left Georgetown.
Because they can try to buy everybody.
I see.
Yeah. And they can be with us. She's the people who want to make the decision.
Is that mommy's tea?
Yeah.
Is that mommy's tea?
They're disgraceful.
Disgraceful.
They don't have any cool.
People were waiting for a treatment that may not work. It might even be harmful. There are desperate people. It was a chance.
May I have some better? Hi, Dad.
Jimmy on the phone.
Mark. I need to put this on the other
one.
We
got a wire transfer.
I don't care.
He's a surveillance camera.
Oh, it's dirty. Yeah.
It was maybe just
Girl, where's Sydney? Go find Sydney.
Okay. This is Bud, the champion hunter for the parakeet. This week he left a rat and another bird on our doorstep to show his worthiness. And now he's broken into someone's house and taken their parakeet apparently. Looks like there's still some breath left in this poor guy. You can see very little. And Bud Yeah, Bud, we see ya. We see you, bud. We see the catch of the day. Vettel, who are you?
Tinkerbell.
Johnny. And who's Johnny? He's Peter Pan? Oh, that's so adorable. Hey, you know what? I like Tinkerbell. Oh, Tinkerbell can dance. Can Tinkerbell dance?
I'm really bad. I'm so stupid. I forget my head.
Cool dance. This is where I want to be.
Johnny, listen.
You're going to get a lot of candy with that outfit. Hey, Peter Pan. How was school today? Huh?
Nick Perez. Number 15, Alexander Orta.